capers. These are the little caper berries that grow on a caper bush, and they are very bitter on the bush. But once dried in the sun and packed in brine, vinegar, or dry salt, the bitterness dissipates and the tender green little pellet shapes develop a really nice tangy, salty flavor.